When I was 40, oh my bad, I ain't even 40 yet. Well, way back over about 10 years ago, I stepped on the spoken word poetry set. And the people that used to do it with me, well, they don't do it no more. But I still get to do it, cause TV1 and BET keep playing me on shows. And don't forget them there Sundance Awards. Plus, Stevie Wonder did me the honor of being interviewed. And about 500,000 people done watched me up on that there. What do you call it? Yeah, YouTube. And a few million people done seen me on their national TV. And over 100,000 done cop my 10, 11, 12, 13, I don't know how many CDs. 30, 40,000 MySpace friends. And that's just all poetry. I said that's just all poetry. Oh Lord, that's all poetry. So ask your favorite poet about me. In front of 6,000, twice at the Essence Festival. And when you get a chance, ask Def Jam how many times I said no. What serious poet in my generation ain't not, don't know about me. Soft poetry, baby. I said, that's just soft poetry. So, if you've seen poetry in the UK, or whether in Holland or Germany, or whether you've seen it in Canada or Mexico, you can't, ain't, not, don't know about me. Ah, that's all poetry.
Only God is over me.
They say, I sold my soul to the devil. Well, the devil's name must be hard work. Only God is over me. See? And that's just all poetry.
Taalam Acey, a little bit.